The Knowledge Library Daily Current Affairs, News Headlines, 17th July 2024. Subscribe our channel for daily updates. National News. EC issues SOP for EVMs burnt memory checking, verification with expanded choices for candidates. E-mobility research and development roadmap for India report launched in Delhi. IMD forecasts heavy to very heavy rainfall over Goa, Madhya Maharashtra, Gujarat, Karnataka and Kerala. Centre asks states and UTs not to designate police stations as place for examination of witnesses. Government notifies 5th PIL consisting of 346 items to minimize imports and boost self-reliance in defence. Ed conducts raids at different locations of former RJD MLA Gulab Yadav. CBI arrested one person from guest house in Hajaribagh in case related to NET paper leak. India's goods and services exports increased by 5.4% in June to $65.47 billion. SC dismisses review petition filed against its 3rd January verdict refusing to form any sit to conduct investigation into Adani Hindenburg issue. IMD forecasts extremely heavy rainfall over entire western coast and Gujarat region. Home Minister to chair 7th APEX level meeting of MCOR. International News. 35 people killed and 250 injured as rainstorms and flash floods swept through East Afghanistan. Sports News. India shines at 35th International Biology Olympiad 2024 in Kazakhstan. Swedish Open. India's Sumit Nagel to take on Elias Immer of Sweden. Thank you and have a nice day ahead. Like, share and subscribe our channel.